You must be John Ross. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Damn about what matters to me. Ain't that just it, Pamela? It never has something to do with just you and me. Not when you reneged on our deal to make your father proud.
I have to hold on to the shares, John Ross. For my children.
Not when you back Christopher instead of me to follow your father's orders.
John Ross, please. I care about you.
The only thing you care about is yourself.
My father thinks we look good for each other.
Mine too. To hell with him. Let's get dinner tonight. I look forward to having you back on.